Hi everyone, it's Samantha, your local Kelowna wine mom. Welcome to your Wine Wednesday. So today I am so excited for this because this is honestly one of my favorite affordable local Kelowna wines. It is the Ancient Hill Lazareth. So Ancient Hill is located behind the airport. It's considered part of the Lake Country route, even though it's a little bit out of the way. But trust me, it's well worth it. They have probably one of the best views of the city that I have seen in a long time. They have this amazing patio. They have tons of toys for your kids. So if you're bringing them, there's definitely something for them to do. They always have these amazing hand-painted wine glasses. We've gotten so many from there. And they also do the wine and cheese trays, which we take advantage of all the time. So this is Lazareth. It is about $15 a bottle at the winery. I've never bought it at the liquor store, so I'm not sure if it costs more than that there. We just always go there because they're absolutely lovely people. It's not far away, so why wouldn't we just go there? So on that note, let's open it. It is a lovely screw top, and as you have seen with previous bottles, I definitely do better with screw tops, even though I do know how to use a corkscrew. But anyways, this was easier. So, there we go. I am going to carefully put the lid on and not spill red wine over my couch because I already have a 3-year-old. I don't need to be the one staining the couch. So, as you can see, it's a beautiful, rich color. Often I look at red wines and I think I need to take a bottle of red with me to the hairdresser and just be like, dye my hair this color, because I don't know any other way to describe it. So let's take a sip. Right off the bat, I taste these dark cherries, and it's like they're the kind that my grandma used to make, where she would get the cherries from her tree and cook them down and then can them for us. And those would always be the coveted ones. And then we would open them and put it over vanilla ice cream, and it would just be amazing. I'm also getting a bunch of vanilla and some plum in it. But like I was saying, one of my favorite things about this wine is it's very affordable. And it's not one of those red wines that just falls off your palate. I feel like a lot of the times with white wines, in the summer when it's hot, you don't want something that's lingering and being sticky. But when it's fall and winter and you want to be all warm and cozy, you want a red wine where the flavors stick in your mouth. And this definitely does not fall off your palate. And for being $15, you really can't go wrong. As I said before, the people at Ancient Hill, they're absolutely lovely. They always remember us. Sort of a cute story is they have these fake grapes all over their wine shop, and our daughter always thinks that they're real grapes and she pretends to try and eat them. And everybody in the wine shop always remembers this, and anytime we go in without her, they always ask where she is, and they're like, oh, we have the grapes out for her next time she comes. So the fact that they remember us and remember our daughter is really nice. And locally, that's something you want. You don't want to just be another face. And they're one of those places that actually takes the time to talk to you and get to know you. So if you're in Kelowna, definitely if you're in Rutland, you need to go out there and give them a try, because I promise you, you won't be disappointed. So I will talk to you guys next week. Until then, enjoy your wine adventures. Have a great night.